leadership, serving the library staff, recognition of classroom responsibility, first place science fair winner, and art. Deja Stevenson, spelling and recognition of classroom responsibility. Tawana Townsend, honor, reading, spelling, handwriting, citizenship, and recognition of classroom responsibility. And Jason Wu, mathematics effort.
Thank you, fifth grade teachers, and congratulations, fifth grade students. I have a music award that I have not given out for Mrs. Warner. So will Mrs. Warner students come forward when I call your name? Tanisha Dunbar. But a fifth grader should have to be quiet. Tanisha Dunbar. Jenna Hall. And I have Jones. I can't read Jones' first name. Tamika. Danielle Manier. Diane McKinney. And Tawana Townsend. Congratulations. These are from Mrs. Weiner. Instrumental music. Fox 50 hereby acknowledge and congratulate you on your scholastic achievements and for your participation in all of your 1992 activities. Every year I give a special award to students who have achieved well at Royce Lutterly School, third, fourth, and fifth grade. Should I say from kindergarten through fifth grade, but most certainly we go back through the records to see how they have achieved third, fourth, and fifth. And these awards are given, and it says Principal's Award for Excellence. And it's presented to these students because of you, our school is a better place to learn. You have proven to me by your actions that one person can make a difference. I'll thank you for what you have accomplished and look forward to hearing even great things and hearing more great things, should I say, about you in the future. Congratulations and best wishes to these students. Ajaya.
Today.
Sade. Ajaya. Congratulations. David Anderson. Matthew Beauchamp, Clay Bray, Jonathan Barr, Jason Virgin, Crystal Carly, Nathaniel Cohen. Latonya Cunningham. James Doyle. Denisha Duncan. Ethan Itepia. Veda Hibley. Robin Heichel. Ava Kisera. Keisha Isaac. Jason Lawrence. Danielle Manier. Ayanna Mace. Natalie Malone. Rebecca Marie Wong. Kirsten Nunn. Students, when I give these out, Madonna, for him, you're going to have to bring them back to me and complete them, starting with Monica Porter, Ryan Long, David Rowe, Tawana Thompson, Carlin Stedman, Brandon Tucker, and Jay Yeager. Our students in his or her classroom, the back teacher felt that had done extremely well and many, many, many things during the 1991-92 school year. Our first student is Brandon Tucker. Brandon. And this award is from my association. It's from the American Federation of School Principals. It's the Leadership Award, and it reads, "The youth of a nation are the trustees of prosperity, by Benjamin Durrelly. It says, in recognition of outstanding leadership, this award is presented on the occasion of your graduation by Brace Letterly School and from B.K. Henshaw Principal. Rebecca Milan. And Veda Hughley. We congratulate and applaud you for having an outstanding year. Parents, let's give them a final hand.
I'm trying to get the teachers over there.
On behalf of the fifth grade graduating class and the fifth grade parents,
We would like to say thank you to all those fifth grade teachers and parents who helped the kids get through the school year successfully. First of all, we start with certificates. Mrs. Callahan. Mr. Spiesling. Mr. Magnolo. Mrs. Gertie. Mrs. Hardy. Mrs. Ledbetter. Ms. McCann. Mrs. Pavlovsky. Mrs. Rush. Mrs. Lowenthal. And Dr. Mintrell.
This is a little heavy for white for this kind of weather, but I'll be in it soon. You know Michigan, it won't take many months before I'll be in it. Thank you.
Am I taking you home?